For February to April, the Bureau's long-range forecast shows rainfall is likely to be below average for much of the western north and some parts of the southeast. Warmer than usual days and nights are very likely across almost all of Australia. Most areas have an increased chance of unusually warm days and nights. December rainfall was above average for large parts of the south and east, with areas in northern Queensland and southeast South Australia measuring their highest December rainfall on record. However, rainfall was below average for much of the west and north, and much of Tasmania. Soil moisture for December was above average in much of the south and east of mainland Australia. Soil moisture was below average across much of the west and north, and Tasmania. The long-range forecast for February to April indicates below average rainfall is likely across much of western and northern Australia, and some parts of the southeast. However, in the shorter term, the fortnight ending 28th of January is likely to see above average rainfall for much of the north and east. For January to March, high streamflow is likely for the majority of sites in mainland eastern Australia. Low to near median flow is likely for most sites in northern Australia, northeast New South Wales, and Tasmania. Warmer than usual days and nights are very likely across Australia for February to April. Most areas have an increased chance of unusually warm days for February to April. Nights also have an increased chance of being unusually warm for many areas. El Niño continues for now. However, its influence on Australia's rainfall decreases during summer and autumn. The positive Indian Ocean Dipole event is nearing its end. Record warm global ocean temperatures are likely contributing to the forecast of unusually warm conditions. For more information, visit bomb.gov.au/climate.